Hello all, welcome to Tech Mirages, and I'm back again with another awesome video. In this video, I'll show you how to enable Dart theme in Android Pie or Android 9. I already made few videos on how to enable dark mode in Google Chrome, Google Keep, Google Calendar, YouTube, and many more applications in Android. If you want to look at those videos, just go to my channel and tap on playlist, and you could find a playlist called Dark Mode for Applications in Android. Just tap on it. And you could find all the videos related to how to enable dark mode in different applications in Android. So in this video, I'll show you how to enable dark mode in Android Pie or Android 9. But before going forward, make sure to subscribe to my channel by clicking on the subscribe button so that you never miss any of my latest videos. As the stage has been set, let's get started. So in order to enable dark mode in Android 9 or Android Pie, press on home button and go to your home screen and scroll down the notification bar from the top. You could find settings icon at the corner. Just tap on it. And you could find an option called display. Just tap on it. And scroll down a bit and you could find something called theme. Just tap on it. By default, colorful or light theme is selected. And there is another option called dark. Just tap on it. And you could see that your theme has been changed to dark mode. Now your Android 9 or Android Pie has been turned into dark mode. You could see that settings has been turned into dark mode. Apart from your Android mobile or settings being turned into dark mode, your phone application as well as contacts application also turns into dark mode. Let me show you. So just open the phone application and you could see that it has turned into dark mode. And let us also open contacts application. And you could also see that it also got turned into the dark mode. I hope you find this video useful. If you like this video, please like and share the video. And if you have anything more to add, please do comment below the video. Thanks for watching this video and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. See you soon.